Let me tell you something. Give her a nice round of applause. Give her a nice round. What? You're loud. So listen. Let me tell you what I did. We had to be out here at 11 o'clock. Blossom, stand up for a second. This young lady right here is a poet. And she spits shit ridiculous. Every time she grabs the mic, the original poet ain't been back. Just want to let you know that. I made a decision early in the show. Y'all heard me say we had to be out at 11 o'clock because of somebody that threw mud in my game. I've been here 5 years. They said I was out here carrying guns along with my security. And I know the rules, yo. You don't bring weapons on federal institutions. There's a code. The police out front, five park police. And I told them, I know the code. That's what I'm out for, outside for. The code is 18 USC. You cannot bring a weapon on federal property unless you are federal park police, not even county police, right? You have to get permission to come on this property and bring your weapon. So I let them, I gave them the keys, search my truck, do what you want. But this is the last time. We usually go to 11:30. I don't want people to be fucked with. I want y'all to drive out here easy. This young lady was my feature act. But I brought your mother on for a reason. We have in the crowd what is called a sleeper. But I'm smart as shit. Fuck up. A sleeper is a person who runs back to the police and tells them everything that was going on. Right? I'm smarter than the average bear. Been there, done that. I don't want this club to get shut down because of a motherfucker who's running their mouth. Acting like I'm here causing problems. Never carried a weapon on this property. The people that I roll with never carried weapons on this property. I gotta let them do their thing. They've been in my truck. They've been through my folks' truck. There's nothing. So you don't get a second chance to fuck with me. Every week we've been down here for 5 fucking years having a good time, no problem. But it's always a snake amongst you that wanna stop you from doing what you do. Please, drunk ass. My mother usually dances. Shester Showdown. Horny as shit. Woo. I brought Miss Miss Jocelyn. She still got a MySpace account. She on that motherfucker. I wanted this young lady right here to close the show. But when you go outside, you'll see the police drive off. Nobody's gonna fuck with you. You are a very different, special person. The reason I keep bringing you up, I can't tonight because of time, but next week I'm going to make the whole show about you, Miss Johnson, my mom, and this dude right here. You have 2 other performers in the building. Yes, if you want to come back, I got you. Next week, I'm going to throw something in. Listen to what I'm telling you. Tweety. She recording for your grandmother?
Yeah.
Her grandmother, look at Janelle over there, fucked up. Go ahead and do this shit. Your mother, okay, I'm sorry. Listen, she's scared. Listen, she gonna be in a tub with Epsom salt, touching every piece of her body. Tonight, I wanted to feature you, but as you know, with everything comes bullshit. But this ain't gonna stop me, yo. Been here for a long time. This is what I'm saying to everybody in the room. If you come in next week, this is what I'm telling you. It's ridiculous. I got something thrown into it with a special guest. If you're not here by 8 o'clock and you tell me, Flex, I'm coming, I gotta give you a seat to wait. So if you make a reservation with me for 8 o'clock, be here at 7:30. You will not have a seat. I turned my own party bus away. People thought they could roll up in 8:20. I'm sorry, it's done. I wanna show appreciation for people. Lish Keys, you brought your sister down here, you touched a lot of people. A lot of people here will never forget you. I want you to do one thing for me next week. This week, go to Staples. You can get 500 business cards for $10. Get every one of those. Just give me 500. I'm going to do something for you next week that's going to put you in front of a lot of people. If you're ready for this life, I got you. Watch now. I brought a certain comedian down here a month ago with Bob Sumner from Def Jam. It's a wrap. He's out of here. He's done. You a beast. And I do this at the end of the show because I want to, you a different type of dude, yo. You like a Jaheen mixed with a wooden flute that makes women want to pee just a little bit. Like you got your hands shaved nice, ain't no receding hairline with discoloration. You look good. Joe the show. You like, let me say it real quick. Joe, you like Young Gotti if he could really sing. People don't expect you, yo. You're unexpected. No disrespect. Whoever you singing with, wherever you at, step off. Michael Jackson had to step off. You understand? I'm going to give you that. All right? I'm going to give you that. You shut the Blue Dolphin down at Big Tony's birthday party. It's a go-go dude, Big Tony. Nothing but go-go people in the building. Nobody will hear no singers. You shut them down. Even Big Tony was like, I like her. You're a monster. I'm going to give you this. This is some real shit. Get away from D.C. I live here. And the reason I say that is this. Everybody in D.C. hates to see somebody else move up. A lot of reasons people don't come back. Frankie Beverly. Michelle Indigay Ocello. You know what that is? I went to school with her. Google her. Michelle Indigay Ocello. She's a bass player. She was the first Afro-American woman from this area who was gay to play the guitar, who played background for Prince, Luther, and everybody. Don't nobody even know it from D.C. because they busy hating. She got a big-ass house in Malibu. Ain't got paid for shit. Get away from D.C. This is where you start. You don't live right here. You understand? I live here. First thing motherfuckers do is be like, I got somebody singing better than her. That ain't it. You join together. That's what other cities do. You next. You. If Prince was a poet, I'm going to leave you at that. Next week, I'm going to highlight you. You my highlight. That means you're going 3 times. In the beginning, in the middle, and at the end. I got you. All your friends that support you, tell them bring their ass in the building. If they don't show up, they don't support you. Simple as that. You're fuck what you doing. Don't come up with an excuse. All that bullshit. If you got kids, tell them this. Perfect babysitter movie. Put all your kids in the tub. Get 2 bushels of live crabs, throw them on the floor. Tell them don't move. When you get home, they'll be right there. You get home, take the kids out of the tub, cook the crabs. All right, for my mother. Who raised a monster? Not afraid of shit. I don't give shit about nothing but my family and my friends. My real family and my friends. All I want to do is sell one painting to move her from where she is to where she needs to be. That's my goal. Ain't gonna happen here, but it's gonna happen. Monster right there. She raised a monster. For Miss Josephine, I only got 2 words for you, actually 3, I love you. Let me tell you why. You don't give a fuck. Listen. I don't. Next week, I got something special for you and my mother and Blossom. These are people that didn't get to get up on the stage. Just for you 3. Show up. You can bring as many people as you want, but it's just for you. Make sure she's here, okay? Don't fuck around. I got you, okay? Look, what? Don't fuck around. Let me end this like this. I'm gonna end this like this. Shout out to my man Josh in the building. I feel you, cuz. I know where you at. I've had my dad pass too. and it ain't right, don't feel good. And every once in a while, somebody says something or ignites something that makes you remember. And I constantly do that to you on purpose because I don't want you to forget him. A lot of people forget people that are around. I'm not the one. Look at the whole X Clan out in the lobby, you know? Wu-Tang Clan. All right, shh, don't look at them, they don't know what we're talking about. I want to say this. Every performer that came up here tonight, I respect you and I appreciate you. I don't take anything for granted. I had to do a show one Saturday by myself. Nobody showed up. 3 hours and 20 minutes. Best show I ever did. I ain't scared of shit. I love it. I love y'all, y'all, and I'm going to leave you with this. Don't go get so wrapped up in yourself that you think you're better than the next person. Everybody died the same with their eyes closed. Right. I don't give a fuck who you took pictures with, what celebrity, what car you drove down here. Everything changes in an instant. I love y'all, y'all. Google me. I'm the bad guy flex. Hold on for a second. Tweety, you got to sit right there. We got something for you. You got to sit down. Drunk ass. Sit down. Just sit down. Yeah, I'm laughing at you. She said, with you. Ain't nobody laughing with you. Laughing at your ass. So look, I'm going to give you this because I love you. She tells my mother, I love you. She loves you too. So listen, we want to give you this, Tweety. Everybody in the crowd, if you want to give Tweety a special gift, make some noise.
Don't be scared.